This is Hotel Albert, and it is a pretty cool place. I'm doing it in sepia. It was built in 1909 at a cost of $100,000. The original owner was Albert Fischer, who is a German immigrant, and it's a four-story second Renaissance revival style.